goosebumps. But in his lettering, I'm just gonna keep going. For over a year, I called out one man, and one man only. You see, my legacy of brutality is longer than this bloody wrist tape. But the only thing left that eludes me is Japan. For over a year, I did what I needed to do to get to the land of the rising sun. I didn't go for any ordinary promotion, and I sure as hell didn't call out just any ordinary man. You see, when a bulldozer does something, he does it with all his will, all his blood, and everything in his own well-being. I called out Onita. When I think of Japan, and when I think of this genre of this great sport, the deathmatch art, Onita is God. And in order to conquer this business, you need to be number one. And sometimes you're gonna knock on heaven's door to get there. I called Onita out. I called FMW out. Well, my home, my backyard, August 5th, it's a real date with destiny, isn't it? It's a dream come true. And it's so his for you, Onita. You come to America, and we are gonna go boom. And when I say boom, a cloud of smoke, a furious smell of gas, fire and barbed wire, no rope, barbed wire, explosion, deathmatch in the US for this three letters, C-C-W. If I die in that ring on August 5th, 2017, my dream will become a reality. And I'll die with a smile on my fucking face. Because I face the God. I face the legend. Onita. Onita! Onita!